Turning to the overall market, the ASX 200 opened lower this morning, pushed down by the energy sector and health stocks. Tech companies surged almost 5%, really thanks to WiseTech. Market finished the day in positive territory, up almost 0.2%. Now, apart from WiseTech, other tops included the property manager Charter Hall, which lifted sharply after promising to raise its dividend payout by 6% over the coming year. Private hospital operator Healius jumped despite posting a loss and announcing a restructure. Rare earths miner Lynas lifted. Its results are out in about a week's time.